Hello, my name is Lely Ramirez, and we talk about my plans for after the pandemic. When the COVID-19 pandemic ends, the first thing I will do is visit my grandparents. I will go and hold them, tell them how much I miss them, explain how much I love them and how more time for them. I would love to go with my family to the beach, go together and celebrate that everything bad is over, to be able to enjoy that we are together and to be able to go with them being so afraid for some time happening to us. I'm sure that I will value at the people around me more. I will visit my aunt's mall. I will go to the movies with my cousins. When I go back to school, I will more likely have my friends because having them away for so long made my need them more. Valuing the time I have with that people because I will not know when the next time another event will occur to prevent us from being together again, be more attentive in everything that people told me, be able to offer my support more than ever to all the people who need it. It will be a great experience, this pandemic. It will be able to tell my future children or grandchildren, tell them the importance of valuing every moment they live in the daily life, that the important thing in this life is to live in the moment. Thank you.